This is Mama's Brown Couch here.
Did I say Mama's Brown?
I said this is Mama Brown Couch here, featured in a Build a Goat video.
All right.
We wanted to thank everyone.
Okay, hold on. Mm-hmm. We go start it. 3, 2, 1. What it is? What it is? What it is? Fuck it, I'm gonna go ahead and let you do. Go ahead, bro.
All right, what it is? What it do? You already know we back again, man. You know what I'm saying, man? Hello. Gang.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another video in the
Build a Goat. Whole lot of gang shit, man.
I don't know what this gangster talk is, but we're gonna read a couple of your beautiful comments, and we just want them.
What's going on, y'all? It's your homie, man. It's your boy Build a Goat, man. I'm back again with another vid, man. Got two special guests, man. If y'all want to go ahead and introduce yourselves.
What up, man? John Adon.
My name is Theodore Pennyweather. Nah, it's JT. We here. We gonna read some of y'all comments. We gonna talk some good shit. We'll be like, damn, that was some good shit.
A couple good hate comments, man. I know, mm-hmm. You know, my channel ain't booming like that, but I got niggas on my dick already, man. You know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? You know, these is gonna be random comments throughout the videos. You know, throughout my latest projects and shit. I got niggas, you know, like I said, on my dick, man. So we just gonna go ahead and review some of these comments.
Get off my dick.
Yes. But, you know, it's either I'm gonna send these screenshots and post it somewhere around here, probably at the bottom of here and shit, you know what I'm saying? Probably right here. But also, these are the creators of Mama's Brown Couch as well. We have a fan page. We have a YouTube. We have all that shit. We really have to promote that YouTube.
Yeah.
YouTube is in the description.
Yeah, it'll be in the description below. YouTube, you have to give me that link.
Nah, bro. Man. Look, here, I'm going to give it to you right now.
In that iron. Boom. But it'll be in the description below. Mama's Brown Couch YouTube channel. Shit, follow these niggas on the socials.
Yeah.
Jonathan Deans. What you know up? What I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Jordan Taylor. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Follow the niggas on the Facebooks and shit, man. They, mm-hmm. you know, they mostly active on Facebook and shit. But we gonna go ahead and just get this shit cracking now.
Alright. You talk too damn much.
Okay, that he has an argument. He this
what
is the
else
only
is he
one
supposed to do.
Yeah, I mean, it's our job to talk to the audience. I don't think if we quiet,
that motherfucker got two likes. You know what I'm saying? First of all, Tevin. Yo, white son of a bitch. Yeah. that's a nasty ass name.
So you talk too damn much.
You talk too much, man.
What motherfucker? Whoever you is, my nigga. Bro, show me your face. You know what? Hey, I'm a Facebook you, bro. On God, and I'm gonna see your face, bro. I'm gonna flame the shit out of you. I'm gonna slide in your DMs, bro. I'm gonna flame the shit out of you, bro. No, I'm not. I just want niggas. Niggas love hating on me, bro. Yeah, I don't know why.
This is probably the only comment that might have some viability.
Swear to God, to be honest. Because if I do, then niggas be like, damn, he don't talk at all. You know
yeah.
what I'm saying?
Yeah, because if you don't talk at all in the reaction videos, why the fuck you making
maybe
the video?
They just want you to stare at the camera for like 10 minutes.
Come on now. So, Tevin, you can eat a dick from all three of us. Pause. You know what I'm saying? But he said,
yum.
But you know what I'm saying, Tevin? Fuck you.
Fuck yeah.
You know, I'ma just, you know, I'm glad you niggas are supporting, man, watching my shit, man.
Keep watching too.
Please do. Keep hating on me, bro. Second comment coming from Easy Hunted.
Wait, hold up.
With that freaky ass name, man. You need to go home.
Oh, man.
Easy Honey.
Is that a picture of a slice of pizza? What the fuck is that picture, bro?
Bro, that's a bitten slice of pizza.
That's a bit. You know you grimy. I can't trust your ass with
bro,
a bitten slice
and that,
of pizza.
Wait, hold on, G. Hold on. That's a cold, thin slice of pizza, so I know you, bro. Get your nasty ass out my damn comment.
Stop being jealous, bro. LOL.
Okay.
Here's where we got to go at.
Okay.
I'm just going to ask you a simple question.
All right, bet.
What do you have to be jealous about?
Man, to be honest, I don't know.
This man has never been jealous at anything.
I can't recall.
This man cheers for everyone's success.
He does.
If I ever hate on a nigga, bro, which I never do.
Hey, man, you corny.
That shit rare, nigga. I don't even know what you talking about, nigga. Theezy Hunted. Nigga, whatever name you got, bro.
And stop being jealous of us.
Please, bro.
Stop letting your mom buy you these cold pizzas.
I swear to God.
Bro, man. You need to upgrade from the Jack's Pizza. Go get some.
You must be in them college struggles. You must be in them college struggles with the man. Ramen noodles, nigga.
Man, you know what I'm saying? Them weak ass Tony's pizzas.
Type
right
up them
there.
Job
these
apps,
though. These are microwavable pieces that I need to be eating, bro. You need to stop, man.
That shit's a Lunchable, bro.
That motherfucker ugly.
He probably got it bitten off.
How the fuck is a pizza ugly?
Pre-bitten pizza on sale.
How the fuck is a pizza ugly? That shit nasty as fuck. Get that shit out of here, bro. Now we got a nigga. Oh, this nigga. Angel Nunez. Oh, shit.
Yo, what's up? What's up, Angel?
What's up, Jorge?
Angel.
Oh, no. Hola. Buenos dias. Buenos noches.
Get that weak ass Volkswagen out your picture.
What is this shit, bro?
I can't even see.
Oh, this is a little Subaru. A little hatchback. Is that a hatchback? Man, nigga, that like a Kia Soul, that hamster car. Get that shit out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get that economy ass.
F you.
Oh my God. Yeah, get that Fuby Fishing bullshit out of here, man. If you, bro, you gotta have a whole fucking picture on your damn profile to even talk to me, bro. So go ahead, get them little nasty ass comments out of here.
Senor.
Jorge.
Senor.
Shut the fuck up.
Bonita.
For people.
Are you beautiful?
For fuck people telling you to shut up, I'm gonna say, what the fuck are you supposed to do?
What are you supposed to do? That's what I'm mostly confused
about.
Why
am I making videos to talk? Or not talk?
Joseph Hines. Wait, hold up. We got to pull it up again.
And I'm going to say this in my vernacular.
Why you be hating?
Not even be.
Why you hating?
Haitian.
I
didn't know you was hating.
That didn't look like the German word. He too smart for you. LMAO.
Okay, so you have the grammatical comma in this bitch, but you fucked up on everything else.
First of all, my bad to cut you off.
Go ahead.
You need to stop, bro. It's 2018. Niggas can speak in full sentences, bro. I don't know if you just did this on purpose. Joseph Hines with a fucking hot Cheeto bag, nigga.
You know you
had your profile.
Either a young ass high school nigga or old ass nigga trying to be hip.
He's at least depressed and fat, or fat and depressed. It's one of those two.
He one of them niggas who had the red figures be licking they shits and be one to touch your
controllers. I feel like he was a nigga that was really licking his fingers and
ready to touch your goddamn controller.
Why he? Not even that. He was on his phone or on his keyboard and his shit got stuck because all that nut was on his damn keyboard or phone.
Listen, man. The audacity of you saying that somebody is smarter than anybody and you can't even fucking type correctly. What are you doing, man?
You had to do this on purpose,
and let's analyze all these mistakes. First of all, I don't know what heighten is.
Where the question mark at?
Where's the second after two?
Shit, but my nigga, you need to get your shit together. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Change your profile pic.
Indeed.
Proofread your motherfucking shit before you talk to me, my nigga. And then third, you fat. Y'all know you fat. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I know you bigger than me, bro. Go ahead, get your motherfucking ass on before I slap the shit out of you and your mama, nigga. We're going to go ahead and go to the next comment.
Ooh.
I'm going to read this shit.
Directly to you.
I'm going to read this shit.
This is directly.
This is gold right here. I was like, damn, bro, I must be booming. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't even got that many subscribers. I don't even got that many views. But niggas must be booming. You know what I'm saying? Build
a goat! !! Question, 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 question mark. More like build a pig. Fat mother. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, you didn't even spell fucker right. You know what I'm saying? Why did you use a V and you already spelling? You know what I'm saying? Tunchi is the GOAT. First of all, you gay because niggas don't even call this nigga Tunchi. You gay as fuck, you know what I'm saying? Tunchi is the GOAT. Don't ever talk shit on his name. Everything Weezy put out is gold. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, before y'all even say, nigga, you almost spelled everything right. You know what I'm saying? You almost spelled everything right. But that fucker right there, that shit fucked me up, bro.
Okay, so he's one of our more educated haters, but For the record, how do you feel about Wayne? So people can just get it out their mind that you a Wayne hater.
Wayne the GOAT. I never hated on Wayne. I never said nothing about Wayne. You know what I'm saying? I never said nothing bad about this nigga. The only thing I was saying, I wasn't even talking shit. I was just really just doing this shit for, you know, comedy purposes. But niggas don't understand that shit. Niggas think I'm stupid. Like, motherfucker, look, I like the song. I never said I didn't hate on the song. You know what I'm saying?
Look, I'm a Lil Wayne fan, but I'm not finna sit here and say everything this nigga made
was everything gold. That he made and is not fire, gold, bro. No Simmons 2 was ass, bro. And I'm gonna keep saying that shit. You know what I'm saying?
So DC y'all need 6. To stop riding his fucking dick.
DC6 and DC6 Reloaded was cold, bro. I never said it was ass.
Y'all what Wayne has done for rap, but not everything he puts out is golden.
No, everything he puts out is fucking golden.
Like 6 foot, 7 foot. Like compared to
that, bro, that shit was fire.
And then you know it gives a totally different mode to How to Love. How to Love is not one of my favorite Wayne songs,
but I fuck
six
with
foot
it,
seven foot right. is. But I fuck
because it's different. Like it's just different. Like with Kanye West, it's different. Wayne's like we gotta put the thumb in her butt, Wayne. But then we got the
wait. Hold on in a second. Hold on. We'll be on a quick commercial break
but
here.
But then we got the No Ceilings Wayne. Like, it's different. Like, you don't have to fuck with all his music just exactly. to be a fan. Like, come on now.
But anyway.
I think y'all want him to fuck y'all. Yeah,
on some real shit, though. Dog. With the nigga that has no type of profile pick at, you know, whatsoever, that has a little random ass MySpace icon and shit. My nigga, get your life together, bro. You tripping,
bro.
Nigga.
And he called you Bill the Pig.
That was
man. Trademark that shit, bro. Bill the Pig here, bro.
Bill the Pig merch coming soon, bro. You know.
More like Bill the Pig.
I drive my Ferrari around the fucking hood,
and bro.
Fucking sleep.
I'm so sorry, bro. He called you fat, bro.
Damn, again.
Aw, bro, man, that hurt.
Look what you did to him. He's hurt. He's man. Wah. I'm the only person that called him fat. Wah. I'm depressed now. Bitch, I don't give no fuck, nigga.
You know what I'm saying, nigga?
If you see this nigga on the street, hit him with your fucking Infinity.
Run
he see you in the street, he running you over with his Infinity.
You know what? I'm going to get out the car, my nigga. And I'm going to slap the shit out of you, my nigga, with this motherfucking big ass hand. We're going to go ahead and go to the next comment, though. So
slap him with the Build a Pig hand.
Man, I'm like Build a Pig hoof and shit, nigga. I'm going to slap the fuck out of you. But we're going to go ahead and go to the next comment. Now, I don't know if this is, you know, regarding me or this nigga is regarding Wayne, but I'm going to just say this shit is towards me. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because I don't see him saying that towards Wayne.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to just go ahead.
So, who's this from?
Man, Ernest, this old ass name. Ernest Edwards.
Ernest. Okay, Edwards. Can you tell me why these niggas with full ass names are the only niggas in our comments hating?
Folks,
you
goofy.
A whole English professor.
You
bro.
Goofy, nigga. That 1960 ass name. You better get your slave owner name. No, fuck it. Slave nigga name. Get your ass on, Ernest.
Ernest
Edwards. Stop playing with me, bro. I'll slap the damn E's out your name, nigga. Then your name will be Deadwards. Eunice. Like, what the fuck, bro? But.
This nigga here, so fucking ass, bro.
I don't know if you're talking about me or, you know,
yeah,
you're talking about
or are you talking about, or, was there a feature?
Man, none whatsoever. Man. So I guess, I don't know. I don't know if you're talking about Wayne. So Wayne, man. He's all right, you know what I'm saying? Man, me, I'm not ass. Wayne's ass. I'm better.
So fucking ass.
I don't know what's going on in this shit, but.
Nigga, you smell like ass.
You smell like Ernest. That old ass name. That old nigga, you smell like Ernest. What the fuck is Ernest?
You got a little thing.
Wait,
that they
let's
use
let's
as
see
a
that
glass
picture.
Lens
Hold
and
on,
shit. That's
picture.
Probably what he rocks.
What the pig looking like? Oh, that's that.
A sun sipping lean. That's how I know you ain't.
Oh, that's that. Oh yeah, that's that Chief Keef shit. Okay. I see what you on, bro. You know what? I ain't even gonna talk to you no more. You irrelevant, my nigga. So this is the last comment, bro.
Last comment. You want to read this?
I'm going to go ahead and read this shit, bro.
Who is this from?
Man, this is from GOAT Productions. So, my nigga, I don't know if Dog, you know, stole my name. You know, at least stole a piece of my name. But, you know, everybody consider themselves as a GOAT. You know what I'm saying? Last comment, man. Yeah, we had to, you know, take a quick commercial break and all this other shit, man. But we going to go ahead and read this last comment. It's your boy, you know, John. You know, the nigga Jordan had to go spit game to his girl and shit.
Do not never. This nigga use a negative with a negative. Disrespect. goat emoji. No, no, disrespectful. Oh, shit. He fucked me up. Correct the incorrectness? I don't know why. Look, okay, don't never disrespectful the goat emoji, Wayne. So you call this nigga an animal? That's fucked up.
That's fucked up.
With your big, fat, musty ass bitch.
Musty. I think you could have left it at ass.
You could have just left it, bro.
You could have left it.
I will beat your ass. Please. I'm going to tell you right now. If you can find me, bro.
If you can
find me. Follow me on my socials. And I am located in the Milwaukee area.
Yes, sir.
If you want to throw hands, we can throw hands. Whoever you are, GOAT Productions. I don't even know fuck how many subscribers you got, my nigga. If you want to throw hands, we can throw hands, bro. Like, literally, I haven't fought in so long, but, bro, I'm ready to fight niggas any time of the day.
Like, is he that hurt? He's willing to...
He's butt hurt about a fucking celebrity that don't even know
that
him.
That don't know him whatsoever. Probably wouldn't fuck with
my nigga,
you.
He's sipping lean and smoking his weed and probably still rapping. And you about to go fight for this nigga.
That's some gay shit.
That's gay as shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's some gay shit. Look, you know what? I was going to say, you can fight me, bro. Like I said, I'm located in Milwaukee area, bro. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to tell you about my whole address or nothing like that. But just know, if you ever in Milwaukee, bro, just DM me, bro.
And not internet, being an internet thug.
Yeah, please stop. You know what I'm saying? I'm not for the fight you
out there.
Like my nigga John said, bro. I'm not for the fight you over a nigga, bro, that don't even know both of us. You know what I'm saying?
Either, y'all.
Get that gay ass shit out of here. Wait, we ain't even done. You ain't no Lil Wayne fan, nigga. Put some respect on that man's name. You have to be the most gayest dick sucking Wayne fan I ever heard in my life, bro. Go ahead, get your motherfucking ass out of my comments, bro, before you get your shit slapped.
I bet you wouldn't even fight over your girl if you got one.
Please.
But you gonna fight over his...
But you gonna fight over a nigga
that don't know you.
That's why your girl is cheating on you with your brother.
And Lil Wayne.
And Lil Wayne. She's sucking Lil Wayne's dick. Look, man, I ain't trying to get disrespectful up in here, man.
Uh-huh.
I'm not... Look. I'm just appreciating the haters that's in my shit, man. You know what I'm saying? That means I'm making moves, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But that concludes the video, man. What you got to think about this shit, man?
Man,
what
all I got to say is, if niggas got some constructive criticism out of everybody in this fucking group, he is the best one to take it. Like, if you're not disrespectful and you got, like, some constructive criticism, go ahead. But as far as niggas who being disrespectful and all that shit, fuck you. Keep watching the videos. Keep commenting. You know what I'm saying?
Please.
Y'all irrelevant.
Please continue to hate on me, bro. Because you giving me more views, bro. Exactly. That's mean you making my videos. You know, you making my videos relevant, bro. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? I know the lighting bad and all. But I don't give no fuck, bro. We trying to bring these videos out here right now, man. It's your boy, Bill the Goat. The battery about to die. And we out, man.
Yeah.
Peace. Everything will be in the description below, man. Fuck all you niggas, man. Fuck all you haters, nigga, bitch.